One of the lessons that I grew up was to always stay true to yourself and never let somebody else distract you from your goals.